the schoolhouse, gonna do a drive-by. Jeremy went home, back home to Ohio. I stopped here at the post office first. That's the old burnt house there in Otter Creek. Water plant. Up here. School. What you doing, Willis Capper? Old schoolhouse. Well, everybody, just want to do a little quick update. We're at the creek here on 24. See if we can't see a gator. Look at the hog roots. Wow. I'm getting pretty dry. Check it out. Definitely peaceful under here. Nice and quiet. Hear the birds. I'm gonna walk around here, check it out. Look at that hole. Whoa. Y'all see that? That is weird. Definitely some animal. What do y'all think that hole was from? Leave down in the comments. I thought I seen something move down there in the camera. All these hog rootins. Wow. go look at this hole again. If you haven't subscribed to the YouTube channel, please subscribe. It's free. Living the Country Life with Thomas Collins. Y'all want to look in this hole again? Yeah, we'll see. Pretty weird. Didn't see no gator, but all kind of hog rootings over there. I would like to get to 1,000 subscribers so I can go live. That'd be pretty awesome. I'm under the bridge on State Road 24, the road that the schoolhouse is on. This isn't the bridge that what you do in Willis usually stops at. He stops on the bridge on 19, US 19. So cool. The water moving. Minnows. Wow. Ooh. Grasshopper. Be careful of snakes. It's definitely snake season. Look at all these hog rootings. Usually it's so flooded out here, you can't get to this, but it's dry. It's really dry. Uh-oh. Check it out. It's a hog waller right there. Pretty cool. Well, hope everybody has a great day. Got one more spot I want to show y'all. Looks like it's dried up. No. Something jumped in the water over there. Check it out. I love the beauty of nature, man. It's so pretty here. Oh, something else jumped in the water. Right there. Just wanted to share this one last spot with y'all. And once again, I'm still learning the camera, trying to keep it focused and not move so fast for y'all. Just be patient with me. Practice makes perfect eventually. Well, y'all have a great day. See you on the next one.